Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is your girl, Asia, and I'm tuning to We React TV, coming at you with a TV show reaction, y'all, okay? Raising Dion, Season 1, Episode 3, titled Issue Number 103, Watchman. Okay. After Episode 2 ended, I said I want to watch the next episode so bad, so I said, yes, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Just finished watching episode 2, so last time on Raising Dion, because I don't think they have recaps here for Raising Dion, but anyway, last time on Raising Dion, beginning of the episode, they were still at the lake house, and then a friend of hers or a relative of hers called her, said that there's a job interview for you at the hospital, so come on over here. She wasn't trying to do it because of Dion, you know. She's trying to get Dion to, control his powers, you know what I mean? So, you know, and she really needs a job because she just lost a job. So her and Dion wound up going back. She went to the interview, but she had to take Dion with her. So, you know, Dion in office, you know, trying to keep himself occupied, playing games, this, that. Then next thing you know, he in a chair spinning around, and that shit started floating in the air. As she trying to do her interview, she just watching him, see, making sure ain't nothing happening, and then that shit, the chair just floated, and she just left the damn interview, and that's it. So, she lost the job right there. Look, I understand, bro, like, I would have done the same thing too. I can't have people seeing my son floating shit in the air. Like, you know? So, and she's still trying to find this woman to find out if her husband was having an affair or something, what was going on. She felt like it was more to what happened to him coming to New Orleans and saving this woman, okay? And, yeah, so, her husband, friend Pat, you know, is there, you know, she's trying to help her, you know, she knows that she's going through some shit, his friend died, you know, and he's trying to be there for Dion, like, you know, and at the end of the episode, Dion was in his room, looking out his window outside, and, saw that a little girl dropped her, stuffed bunny, so he tried to move the bunny with his mind, and he wound up making himself move out of his room, out to the street. He picked up the bunny, tell the father, like, sir, you dropped your bunny. Next thing you know, a car coming at Dion. Dion, next thing you know, just disappears from there and lands in his mother's arms. And Pat was there to see all that shit. And Nicole looked at Pat like, oh my god, Pat just saw Dion in the street and then went into my arms like that, okay. You know, but I feel like Pat will be a cool, good friend and not tell and actually help her in this situation. I'm really hoping he does, okay. But yeah, let's see what this next episode of Dion got to give us, y'all, okay. But before we do, please do like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Okay, once you subscribe, please hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload new videos to the channel. Okay. Also, y'all, I have a Discord, so if you want to join, please do. Information in the description box, alright? Full of reactions to Raising Dion. Season 1 will be on Patreon, link in the description box. Okay. Any questions on how Patreon works? Ways to message me is in the description box, okay? Alright, let's get into Raising Dion. I'm done.
You sure, buddy? It'll be fun.
They don't want to.
They don't. How he makes sense of it. It's not him actually moving it. It's the things doing it.
themselves.
Okay.
Do you want some hot chocolate?
So you're telling me
I don't know how that's worked,
Kylo
but okay.
Ren wouldn't want to take out Luke's X-Wing right here, right now. Because, I mean, if I were Kylo Ren, I would wait just beyond X-Wing tracking capabilities, and then when Luke finally decided to patrol the galaxy, I shoot up and face him and he'd have no choice. Dogfight! Uh-oh, Luke's in trouble. He needs help.
Such a nerd.
Damn, I can't shake him.
They are like, yeah!
Curses! Now you two must die!
Nuh-uh! Don't fight! Get him, Luke!
Oh, wait a minute now!
Oh, are you kidding me? He just started doing all of this on his own a few days ago? Huh? Come on, this is so cool.
Don't get hurt now!
Whoa.
Alright. Duck for cover, y'all! Oh, oh! Duck for cover, Bo! Okay.
Oh, I messed it up.
Dude, that was amazing!
I made them crash.
You know what? Superheroes crash stuff all the time. It happens. You know? It's all in a day's work.
I call myself Mind Mover because I can move things.
Your mind. That's very clever. I like it. Mind Mover. I don't think it's been used yet.
Maybe we should just slow down with the superhero talk, okay? These powers almost got him hit by a car. We should figure out how to get it under control before we start thinking about putting on a cape.
Well, most superheroes don't wear capes. Your point. The thing is, it's not his fault. You're just going to have some years of training under a serious mentor.
I want Pat to be my mentor.
Really? I'm going to cry.
He knows all about superheroes, comic books, science fiction.
There you go.
Actual science.
Perfect person. Perfect person.
This isn't what I meant.
I mean,
I
but it
and
could
I,
help.
I really heard every word. But every superhero needs a team.
Super team!
That is
super
true. Team. That is true.
Let me be part of your super team, Nicole. I've never been part of the super team.
Let Pat in.
Fine.
Yes!
High five!
Nicole, like, what the fuck?
I want to chase him.
Am I in trouble?
No. Actually, I think I got something that you're gonna like.
That's Dad's watch.
Yeah. Do you wanna hold it?
It's heavy.
Yeah, well, it's a serious piece of equipment. Do you ever wonder why Daddy took it with him on all his trips? This watch is very special.
Special how?
It was designed so that the person wearing the watch would stay calm. So, when your dad was in the middle of a really big storm, it would keep him nice, calm, and focused.
Why didn't it save him?
No, he wasn't wearing it. One of the gauges was broken, and he had to get it fixed.
Would have protected him.
Now it can protect you. You want to try it on? There we go. Oh, yeah.
My powers are definitely more under control.
Yeah?
Oh, boy.
It's amazing, maybe.
Can I go back to school?
Not until you face the ultimate challenge.
What's the ultimate challenge? Oh, we in a candy store.
Hey, be stronger than the Twix. Just stay focused, okay?
This is funny as shit.
What is more important, having a Twix or going back to school? Huh? You did it. Are we good?
I think so.
Is there anything else in here that you want?
Not more than a Twix.
Okay. Now let's try leaving.
All right,
don't knock something up.
I like
the way that's placed.
Nothing happens when I do this.
Your hair falls out.
Funny.
You know.
No. What you get is static electricity. And I could use that electricity to do this. Now, for the next few months, you at least are going to be working on a science project. When you finish, you'll be presenting at the all-school science fair. Now, this is your opportunity to get into the gifted program, okay?
That's just more work, isn't it?
It's more fun. Kids in the program, they get to travel to conferences, take part in the robotics competition.
My dad won that in eighth grade.
Are you interested in robotics, Dion? Nice. Anyone else?
Me.
Okay. Jonathan, no, we're gonna need you, okay? You know what? Take a look at this. See, thousands of years ago, people thought that red ball in the sky was a god of war called Mars. Scientists taught us that it was actually a planet. Then they sent up a remote-controlled robot out into space. Then we sent up another robot. See, at this very moment, Mars is inhabited solely by robots. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I think that we should get up there before those robots get any big ideas, right? Now, I want you all to find something you're really interested in learning, like defeating our interplanetary robot overlords, and make that your project. Pick a problem, solve it with?
Science.
Bring it to your groups.
Mr. Fry?
Yeah.
I wasn't here yesterday.
Shit! Ace. First of all, Esperanza is cute as hell, bro. Yeah, she is too cute, bro. She like, okay, I like. And then that hell gonna be like some owl. Boy, she did not poke you that hard. She did a light touch. What if they're talking about some owl? What? She said, I picked you. I love Esperanza, bro. Oh my god. Whew. These two right here are cute. I'm serious.
What's that?
My girl.
My dad's watch. My dad uses a calculator, but this is way cooler. What do all the dials do?
Science stuff.
Should we use it for our project?
It's just for me.
Ah, what that little boy about to do?
Hey, Dion.
Really? I ain't got time.
You like magic, right? Yeah. Let me show you a trick.
No.
I learned a trick the other day. Give me a watch. I'll show you.
Don't do it. Why? Just why?
Chicken, give me a watch.
Why? Why? Fuck him. Oh, God, this is gonna...
Be careful with it, okay?
Bitch, I ain't got time for this little ass boy.
Abracadabra, alakazam, make this watch disappear from my hands.
Okay, give it back.
No. I made it disappear.
Bro.
This is funny. Give it back. My dad's watch. It's special. I need it.
after that.
That little ass boy. Boy!
Give it back!
Fight!
Come on out there.
Bro! He didn't even touch What's him!
He stole my watch!
That's your watch.
It was my dad's.
Bro, I'm about to... Ooh.
Did he hurt you?
Oh my god! Bitch! Fuck y'all.
I don't know where you came from, young man, but around here, we have a zero tolerance policy.
Bitch!
Violence.
You acting like you about to beat him yourself!
I didn't touch him!
Come on, let's get you.
Let's go.
What now. The fuck? Where mommy at? Where mommy at? Where mommy at?
I'm trying to tell you, took my watch and you wouldn't give it back.
Hey, what's going on?
Do I know you?
That's my son.
Well, your son started a fight.
Dion?
I didn't. He took my watch.
He's wearing my son's watch.
He hit another student.
Dion, did you hit this boy? And don't you even think about lying to me.
I didn't hit him.
He said he didn't do it. And this boy clearly took his watch. So why is my son the one in trouble?
Because I don't believe him.
Ooh.
2-day suspension will give him some time to think about what he's done.
No, you can't suspend him.
Yes, I can.
I'm sorry.
Because you don't believe him?
Okay, and he's new.
Fuck you, man.
There's no way we could talk this out. I mean, hey, can you help me out here?
Yeah, what's going on?
Dion says that he didn't do anything. And this kid... stole his watch, but for some reason your colleague doesn't seem to believe that.
I have this under control.
Jonathan, did you take the watch?
I'm a magistrate. He didn't give it back. It was a joke.
Did Dion hit you?
Something hit me. I don't.
No. Did Dion hit you?
Right. Say no, because he didn't. Thank you.
I think these boys will benefit from mediation this time around.
Of course you do. You can talk all you want, but this one's staying after school for an hour today.
Just
fuck you!
Not the other kid.
Next time he's suspended.
Come on, man. Hey, listen.
Fuck him, bro!
I can't do it.
Look, you're not helping.
Excuse you?
Hey, what?
That's the fuck that principal, bro. Talk about you not helping. Oh, can we get the board? The board, he needs to be reported, bro, because this shit ain't it. Are you serious?
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, man, for helping him.
Can I speak to Dion for a second?
Fucking, why didn't nobody tell me this shit was gonna happen in here? Why didn't nobody tell me? Bro! But don't give me no spoilers or anything else, but I'm just like, I'm heated right now. I didn't expect to see this shit in here. Oh my god! I really didn't expect to see this shit. Talk about, did he hurt you? Bitch, fuck you! And this is my thing, though. He stole his watch, though. Do y'all got a rule on kids stealing? Like, hello? But yeah, you gonna go on him, and he clearly said he didn't... He said he didn't, like, he don't know what happened to him. But Dion didn't hit him. And yet you still gonna hold Dion and not the other boy for taking his watch. Some bullshit. Is that your son? He related to you? Fuck out of here. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just... I'm sorry. Ooh, I hope that principal get his. I really hope he get his, bro. I'm telling you. That principal better get his, bro. Can somebody report this motherfucker? I'm so serious, bro. Because that is some bullshit. You're not helping. Fuck you. I'm sorry. Woo. Sorry, y'all. That shit really heated me. I'm sorry, but it did. It really did. That ain't right. All he saw was the colors of Dion's skin, bro, and it, bro.
Did you do something?
No. They took my watch and I got mad and it happened before I knew it.
Look at me. You can't hurt anyone. Ever. OK? okay? Particularly with what you can do.
Why didn't Mr. Campbell believe me?
He's oh, boy.
Why?
Oh, that's a talk, Mama. That's a talk right there. Shit.
Yeah. Let's work things out with Jonathan.
Thank God for this brother right here. I swear to God. I swear. I'm telling you right now. That damn principal's gonna suspend him. Fuck out of here. Ooh, that's a talk Mama gonna have to have with her baby. Jesus! Oh.
Suzanne. I was just wondering if you'd reconsider my proposal.
Not since the last time you asked.
Okay. You need to let me look at Mark's work. I understand what he was doing better than anyone else. Is this part of Mark's project? Should I add something to the proposal?
Pat, it's not that your proposal wasn't good.
Oh, okay.
But you're an engineer, not a scientist. And this lab is for scientific research.
Well, maybe you could bend the rules. Once. Okay. All right. Well, thank you. Thank you for reading it. Hey. You okay?
Listen, did you mean what you said earlier about helping with Dion?
Of course, whatever you need.
Could you pick him up from school today? He has to stay back for like an hour. There was an incident.
What happened?
I'll tell you about it, but can you do it? Because I would ask Kat, you know, but she's on call again tonight.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, amazing. Okay, awesome. I'm gonna send you over the authorization form.
So you get another job interview or something?
Something like that, yeah. But hey, thank you, okay? I shouldn't be too late.
Well, take your time.
Please pick him up, and don't... Real superhero
mentor. I'm actually kind of enjoying this super team stuff. Thanks.
Me too.
Really called. I want to know why Mark was going to see you in New Orleans.
He was researching something that went on in Iceland. He wanted to know what I knew.
You were in Iceland too?
Yes.
So you're a scientist?
Nope.
Then what could Mark find out from you that he couldn't figure out on his own?
If you're worried I was having an affair with your husband, I wasn't.
Okay, well, thanks for that. But you were the last person to see him alive.
And that's why you're standing in the middle of the woods by yourself talking to a stranger? Tell me what you really want.
Where are you?
3 seconds and I'm leaving.
Bam!
One.
Two.
Okay. It's about my son, Dion. He's going through something.
Physical?
Yes. Yes, I don't know how to explain it. He can do things that aren't possible. And I know it sounds like I'm crazy, but I promise you that I am not crazy. Unless, of course, I am crazy.
You're not crazy.
Bitch! You see why she's been cold for a while, you know? Yeah. Mm-hmm. She went bamboo somewhere else, bitch. I'm the trail. Okay. So, okay. All right now. Oh, cool. Okay. I think shit is adding up now. Okay.
Hi, Tessa.
You the one Nicole told me about?
She told you about me?
That, right?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. No.
Hey, you know you don't just walk past people without saying hello?
Oh, that's all right.
Hey,
I'm
back. Oh my god. Put the hand down. Put the hand down.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Hey, man.
Where you guys going?
I'm about to go dunk on these fools real quick.
Hey, you should go with them.
Nah.
Nah, old head's right. You should come with us. No, show us your skills. Come on, let's go.
Yeah. No, boy. Yeah. I don't
know. Nothing else going on. Come on. Come on. Oh. That's right.
Oh, I'm not good at basketball.
Yeah, but I'm the absolute worst. So let's go. Come on.
I was married 15 years, and when he left, I bought a one-way ticket to Europe and was planning to get lost. That's when he found out about this once-in-a-lifetime celestial thing in Iceland.
The Aurora event.
Where it all started. I was just gonna, you know, go up and see the northern lights. Maybe a comet would go by, and then the sky exploded. There were all these colors. It was the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen. And I had never felt better in my life. It was like a drug or something. Anyway, afterwards I went home. I slowly got back to my normal life, but I kept in touch with a few of the people I met up there. It was years before the weird stuff started.
Mm. Weird stuff? Weird stuff like how?
Word like that. Only at first I couldn't control it. Even after I figured it out, it took me a year to trace it back to Iceland.
Wow. How did you do that?
The people that I met up there changed too, and as soon as I figured that out, Mark called. He knew something. And he wanted to talk.
But how could Mark know?
Because it was happening to him too.
Mark had powers?
How do you think your son got them?
Exactly. She's just shaking her head like, what? Exactly.
Let's go home.
What are you talking about? We're just getting
going. Aw, come on.
I can't even get the ball up that high.
Well, neither can I.
Why don't you try not shooting with your hands?
Really?
What are you talking about?
Pat.
I know.
Pat, sir. There's people around. Pat, now you know better. You know better, Pat. There's people around.
Try moving it with your mind. Hey.
Sit down for a second. Huddle. Take a knee.
All right. So, first lesson of being a superhero is learning to use your powers without revealing them to civilians.
Oh, Lord.
My mom told me not to use my powers in public.
That's why moms don't get to be in comic books. But I mean, I wouldn't tell her, and I think she would be upset if people saw you using your powers, but if no one knows... Or, you know what, we could just let them beat us. That might be honest.
Y'all about to play, though?
Why don't we just do that?
What?
You like losing?
Y'all really about to play? Let's and have him use the powers? Yeah. Seriously?
Talking about.
Oh my god. Get out the way! Ah! Get out the way, yeah! Win, win, win! Come on! Hey! Win, 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 win! Come on! Oops. Breathe, baby,
why
breathe.
Why didn't he talk to you? I mean, you're a total stranger. He doesn't even know you.
Aww.
One of those that think that married people have to tell each other everything?
This is weird stuff.
Bitch.
He talked to me because it was happening to me. You didn't want to scare you. You had enough on you with the kid.
He talked to you about Dion?
And you, all the time. Blah, blah, blah. I love my family.
Why you gotta say it like that?
I wanted to know what he was dealing with before he dumped it on you. And he was getting close.
But he died, saving you.
Ooh.
I'm sorry. That came out way harsher than I meant it.
You're right. I wouldn't be standing here if he hadn't put himself between me and that storm.
Mark was in a storm. The night I found out what Dion could do, I mean, there were people in the rain, and Mark was one of them.
Oh my God. He was there?
Mark?
The thing in the storm.
What thing in the storm? What do you mean?
That thing killed Mark. And it wants to kill me too. I have to go.
Oh my God. Okay.
What are you talking about? I mean, it's a storm coming to kill you? Storms don't work like that.
Bitch, I mean...
Hey, wait, when can I see you again?
Child, look.
Hey, I wouldn't need your help if Mark was here. You owe me.
Child, look. The fuck? What thing? In the storm. Damn.
Radiative processes in astrophysics?
The hell?
It's all done. Right. I really need a good science project.
Okay.
Okay, wait, can you talk to me before you make anything radioactive, please?
Alright.
Hey, baby, I want to talk to you.
Ooh, about to have a talk? About what happened today? Oh, shit.
I want to talk to you about what happened at school today with Mr. Campbell.
Oh boy!
You're in trouble.
No.
No.
No, I just wanted to see how you were feeling.
I don't know. He doesn't like me. He thinks I'm a bad kid.
But you're not, right?
No.
So, why do you think he thinks so?
I don't know.
I do. See, you're such a special kid. You know, you're charming, smart, very handsome.
Mom.
I mean, you are.
Sorry.
You are.
You're incredible. But sometimes other people, they're going to be afraid of you.
Does it have powers?
No.
This isn't about powers.
This is a different kind of power.
This is about people treating you differently because of the color of your skin.
I thought Dr. King fixed that.
Oh my God.
He fixed that.
Bitch, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. What the fuck? Oh man. He's showing up tried, baby. He's showing up tried. I'm telling you. Him and other people in that time showing up dead, bro. Oh, God. We still got to fight. We still got some fighting to do, bro. I tell you. Woo! That baby said I thought Dr. King fixed all that. Woo! Him, Malcolm, I'm telling you.
Mr. Campbell has some bad ideas in his head.
Mm-hmm.
And they are telling him to treat you differently, and that's just wrong.
Yes, it is.
How come he gets to act like that?
That's a great question.
That is.
That's not fair.
That is true.
Okay.
Yes, I mean, look.
Maybe, you know.
I don't want to look.
You know, actually, I wish he was here.
he'd be able to give you some really good advice. But I'm gonna tell you mine, okay? You have to be more careful than other kids, okay? You can't give any reason for people like Mr. Campbell to try and hurt you.
That's sad that you gotta do that.
It's not your fault, okay?
It's sad and it's not right that you gotta do that.
It's Mr. Campbell's fault. And it's his parents' fault.
Talk about it.
For not teaching him right.
Talk about it.
Just had to go to school with him.
What do superheroes do when the bad guys try and get them down, huh? Do they give up? Do they stop being who they are?
No.
She got a picture of the thing inside the storm, bitch? Is that she sending a picture? Answers, you know, of how Dion got his powers. Got it from his father, which we knew how his father got powers now, okay? We know about Charlotte, cool, alright. Dion learning to control his powers, it's cool. That whole thing with the school system, bro, that principal bitch can just, woo! I'm telling you, bro. He shouldn't be a fucking principal. I'm sorry. He shouldn't be a principal. At all. I'm sorry, that's he shouldn't be a principal. How you want talking about you have no tolerance for violence or some shit, but yet the other boy took from the other boy. Like you don't have no tolerance from kids taking shit from other kids? Like and not giving it back? Like you know what I'm saying? Like fuck out of here. You don't need to be a principal, bro. Go and tell the teacher you're not helping. Bitch. He just automatically already just target him out like, yeah, you're not a good kid. Like, damn. Tell him some diddy hurt you. Like, bitch. Y'all don't understand. That shit had me boiling. I'm sorry. Had me boiling. Bro. Yeah, but it's going down right now. But that storm, the thing in the storm, the fuck? So, I'm assuming those are the other people that got the Like, at the end of episode one, all the people in the damn storm, that's the other people that got powers at that event, and those got captured by the goddamn thing in the storm. Okay. Okay. Now we need to know why that thing is after them. We need to know why. Okay. Whew. I'm curious. I'm truly curious. If Pat and Nicole gonna get together, I don't know. I know I'm reaching a little bit, but I don't know. I just have a feeling. I could be wrong, but I just have a feeling. But yeah. All right, y'all. That's all I got for Raising Dion for right now, y'all. I'm trying to catch up on this thing. Trying to catch up. Got two episodes in, you know? All right. All right. But yeah, y'all. Let me know what you thought about this episode, okay? I'm going to go ahead and go. Once again, y'all, please do like, share, and subscribe to the channel, okay? Once you subscribe, please hit the notification bell so you get notified when I upload new videos to the channel, okay? Also, y'all, I have a Discord, so if you want to join, please do. Information's in the description box, all right? Full-length reactions to Raising Dion Season 1 will be on Patreon. Link in the description box, all right? All right, y'all. This is your girl, Asia. We React TV. Catch you next time. Peace.